Maggagawa tayo ngayon ng back-to-back bend. So, measurement of the first bend is 65. So,
minus
6. Inches yun. Inches yung gagamitin natin. Since ang ating bender ay 3/4 inch, so we have 6 inches take up. So, yung 65 natin, minus 6 inches yan. 6 inches. Okay. So, this will be the final mark. Okay? So, ituyok yung one. Yung marking mo, marking. Okay? Okay? So, yung marka na yan ay ilalagay mo sa dito. Arrow. Okay, arrow. Sige. So, sa ilalim mo ilalagay. Ilalim. Okay, ganyan. Yan. Sige na yung na. Punita to. Na, kanina, bender handle na. Okay. Ayan sa ipurma sa natin. Okay, pormahin. Okay. So, yung isang ano mo, pedal, yung sa metal. Yan. Okay, yung bend. Okay. Hanggang ma-bend. Sige. Sige, patuloy lang. Sige, tuloy pa. Okay. So, sige, remove the bender. So, that is our first bend. Okay, kung hindi pa masyadong makuha yung 90 degrees, di ba? Yung ano, yung letter L talaga. So, pwede mong gamitin yung tubo. Yan. Then, you adjust. Okay. Adjust lang ng konti. Op. Kulang pa. Kulang pa hanggang makuha talaga yung 90 degrees. Okay, op. So, you try to measure, gamitin mo yung ano mo, pull-push rule. Kung nakuha ba yung 65 centimeter hanggang dito. Okay? 65 ba talaga?
Tama, sir.
Tama? Okay. So, kung hindi tayo nag-minus, so, nalampas. Sobra yun, nalampas sa 65. So, next step, we will measure again the length of the pipe from here to here. So, 90 centimeter. Okay. 90 centimeter. So, wala nang minus yan. Okay. Okay. Right. Okay. Since hindi na tayo mag-minus, ang gagamitin natin yan is yung star or yung second arrow. To. Sa ibang bender, star to. So second arrow. Doon patungo yung ano. Doon.
Star.
Okay. So siguruhin mo lang na yung align ang ating bends. Okay, align. Okay. Side to bend. Okay. Bend mo na. Hindi pa. Okay. Na. So, we will just adjust. So, try to check your measure again. If adjust muna tayo para makuha yung 90 degrees. Diyos muna. Pwede dito. Okay. Okay na yan. And then, measure. Measure, 90 centimeters. Kung 90 ba talaga? 90 nga. Okay. So, next step, we will measure about 20 centimeters from here, up to here. Markings. Okay, so yan yung puputulin mo. Right, so gagamit ka ng hakso. Yan na yung ating back-to-back 90. Okay? Back-to-back 90 degrees. So, pwede mo na yung install doon sa board.